Hi guys, my name is Mariana and I work here at HGAB. You've probably seen me in the other blogs, and I am the creative director. I do a lot of the graphics and just like, you know, oversee all the artistic direction of a magazine, besides other things that we all do, you know. But there's certain things you probably don't know about me. I actually don't have any kidneys. Okay, when I was 18, I was diagnosed with FSGS. Focal segmental glomerulosclerosis, and after being diagnosed and through a lot of process and medication, I lost my kidney, the function of my kidneys. So I had them removed, and in that process I was also dialysis. And then when I was 21, my mom finally donated her kidney to me, which was amazing, the ultimate gift really. But then 4 years later, I got sick again. It resulted in me losing that transplant, and I had to be put back on dialysis, and you know, my life basically was put in stop. You know, I couldn't travel anymore. I had to eat certain things. I had to go through other surgeries to remove that transplant, and now my life consists of, you know, Mondays and Wednesdays and Fridays getting dialysis, which is a treatment to clean my blood, because essentially I don't have any kidneys to do that for me. But although that kind of sucks, you know, like Monday, Wednesday, Friday, getting dialysis and stuff, and not being able to travel, I pretty got it down packed into routine. I mean, it's not a quality of life, but you know, it's what I have to do for now. But ultimately, the goal is to get a transplant, you know, to get another transplant, and this time take care of it and do better, you know, and hopefully have this one last the rest of my life, or at least a good 10 to 20 years. I mean, that's the goal. And that's what I really want, to have a transplant so that I can travel, I can eat better, I won't have any restrictions. You know, I can actually work more, because it really, you know, dialysis really takes a toll on my body. You know, it's a very strenuous process, and I feel like half my days, Monday, Wednesday, Fridays are gone because I'm so exhausted. But yeah, that's just a little bit about me. Other than that, I'm a pretty normal person. I'm very positive, I'm very outgoing, and as you can see, I love to dance. You probably see me in the vlogs. Well, hopefully soon, in the future, you'll see me with a transplant. You know, hopefully wherever that donor is, or whoever it's gonna be, like, hopefully they come soon and save my life.
So it's finally Saturday the 12th, the day we've all been waiting for. It's going to be a long day ahead of us of setting everything up and doing a lot of the dirty work, but I think it's definitely going to pay off in the end, and it's going to look beautiful.
Okay, so Mariana just told you guys a little bit about, at the beginning of the vlog, about what was going on with her life and stuff like that. So I took the liberty, and she has no idea. Well, she's gonna know now after seeing the vlog, but I contacted the people that she's working with, and it's the University of Miami Health System. And they sent me this little package, and inside it's a little test kit to see if I'm a match as far as a kidney donor. So I'm gonna open it up and see what's inside, and if I can do it, I'll do it right now. If I have to pee into something, I won't do it right now. So this is what the kit brings. Send something back. Something scary. And I guess this is the actual kit. I don't read instructions, so it's working. I'm gonna read the instructions just because. Am I supposed to drink this?